There's a little waterfall just right by the side of the road coming down from Timberline Lodge, going back to US 26. Apparently just goes right under the road. I'm going to walk over to the other side where Fred is and see what I can see.